Three ex-Penn State officials are getting jail time for failing to report now-convicted child sex predator Jerry Sandusky. Former President Graham Spanier seen walking into court this morning, and Vice President Gary Schultz were sentenced to 2 months in jail. Former Athletic Director Tim Curley received 3 months. The rest of their sentences will be served on house arrest. Before sentencing today, prosecutors said all three men cared more about themselves than about protecting children.